A convoy of buses carrying rebel fighters and their families began to leave the town of Harasta in the besieged Eastern Ghouta region of Syria. Around 30 buses were carrying at least 1,500 people and 400 whom were rebel fighters. Many more empty buses were lined up for another batch to leave on another day. The Syrian government moved closer to ending the rebel resistance in Eastern Ghouta as civilians streamed out of the bomb-battered towns. The regime assault on the Eastern Ghouta has been one of the most intense in the Syria's 7-year war, killing more than 1,500 people in relentless bombardment.